focus as Julianna Pena makes her way briskly to the UFC's octagon. As you've heard us say repeatedly tonight, she was the first overall pick among women by Miesha Tate. And Miesha said at the time, despite the fact that she's a developing fighter, I think she can get this done. And man, from taking out Shayna Baszler early, she delivered on that season.
One of the toughest women I've ever seen compete. I mean, she's like a robot out there, as tough as they come. And what she lacks in technique, she makes up for in aggression, in pace, in heart. And she's gonna need that against Rousey tonight.
And Julianna Pena at present is still a waitress. She is hoping tonight will change that. And I think regardless of what happens tonight, she has a bright future as a pro fighter. Or tail the tape for the Women's Ultimate Fighter.